Here's how we place the print on our tote bag. First, lay down the tote bag properly. Then, switch the mini heat press on. Once the temperature has set, preheat the fabric. Place the print, then measure for the right position. Start pressing 12 seconds for each area. Last press for the whole print. Subscribe for part 2.